being an honorary member of the LGBT community. And now, let us begin our show.